jack-o'-lantern moon rises large and orange over the black tree on the black hill, as though the harvest moon returned from the underworld with the broad hunter's grin. The air is purple as a spell in a bottle, and impossibly thin as skeleton skin. I unstopper it, I tip it up, and I drink it in. To mix with the black elixir in my blood. Jigsaw leaves on the ground are rotting, scattered are their patterns of yellow and red that cast geometries of invocation to wake the spirits of the dead. Voodoo roots hold tattooed bones, wrapping them on crypts underneath the trees, and then they shake them to a silent dance. And every twist twists within me. Give to me a pinch of venom, a thimbleful to prick my senses. Draw to me all dark temptresses, I am the beast. And tonight I hunt a witch. I see her walking sharp as scissors, hips waked stop a hypnotus watch. Mesmer would be mesmerized by this witch. Secretly I watch her lips, I am the beast, I prowl at distance, I circle her, she mutters charms. Before the moon climbs to its height, I will have her disarmed within my arms. My thrill overspills the edges of night, the trees whisper and flow and ebb. The witch disappears in an undergrowth portal spun of brambles like a tunnel web. I follow her through to another world, and she turns around with a dazzling stare. My heart trips up on my surprise, my eyes are wide, but do I dare chase after this green-eyed fox, this witch? I'm startled like the hare. But our gaze remains unbroken, my dark eyes match her green spell. The wood around begins to spin, blurring as I draw her in. She draws her nails upon my skin. The moon is high, the time is nigh. I am transformed, she is transfixed. I am the beast, she will be my witch.